Bring in an add to cart element to your page, which is very simple. Click, hold and drag, drop it. Click on the add to cart button to align it. Click on the quantity, and from here you can also set the alignment. Change out your typography colors, and then you have your regular styling. Set the width and height, as well as your basic stylings, width effects and advanced styling.